Namaste, everyone. The IPL is not going ahead just at the moment. We all know that. But that doesn't stop us living some of our great memories. So I thought I'd
CSK के ओपनर और ऑस्ट्रेलियाई महान बल्लेबाज मैथ्यू हेडन ने ट्विटर पर वीडियो शेयर करते हुए इंडियन प्रीमियर लीग के अपने यादगार लम्हे के बारे में बात की है। हेडन ने अपने यादगार आईपीएल लम्हे को शेयर करने के लिए सीएसके के महान बल्लेबाज सुरेश रैना को नॉमिनेट किया। मैथ्यू हेडन ने बताया कि 2010 में आईपीएल के तीसरे सीजन के दौरान दलाई लामा से मिलना उनकी जिंदगी का एक सबसे खास लम्हा रहा है। साथ ही उन्होंने किंग्स इलेवन पंजाब के खिलाफ मैच के बारे में भी बात की।
Namaste, everyone. The IPL is not going ahead just at the moment. We all know that. But that doesn't stop us living some of our great memories. So I thought I'd start it off and share my favourite. This picture behind it says it all. 2010, the opportunity to meet His Holiness the Dalai Lama. What a great moment in sport, not just in my life, but in sport in general. To meet someone so special, to go through so many trials and tribulations as His Holiness has done, and then to humble himself by coming to that match, which was an absolute cracker. CSK were under the pump. We were chasing down 192, Kings 11 Punjab. MS Dhoni comes out and tees off. He got it 54 off just 27 deliveries. Suresh Raina, 46 off 27 deliveries, both striking away at over 150. And they got us into the final. And that brings my second favourite moment. Mumbai Indians, CSK. Now, we all know that's the rivalry, isn't it? Unbelievable. Mumbai Indians, well, they've got our mark, but in this game, they didn't. 2010, they were chasing down about 140-odd. It was a pretty average total, tough wicket. But my favourite moment, Albie Morkel, MS Dhoni, sets me at a straight mid-off, almost like a backstop in many ways. And man, Kyron Pollard, who was smashing him, he's 27 off just 10 deliveries, looked like he was going to get Mumbai Indians home again, but not this time. Straight the big Haydos at mid-off, take a good catch low down, and that was game, set and match, and that was our first championship. What a great moment. Absolutely loved my time at CSK. So that was yellow love moment. That was the start of our campaigns, and it was brilliant to be a part of just about every IPL, either as a player or as a broadcaster. Anyway, I'm going to pay it forward to my great little mate, Suresh Raina, who's been the backstop of CSK over all these years. So, mate, I'm looking forward to hearing what you've got to say on your favourite IPL moment. See you guys. Stay safe, love each other, and be careful.
Hi, brother. Thank you so much for sharing the yellow love. And I wanted to say one good inning of yours against Delhi. You scored 93 with that mongoose bat. Every ball was going out of the park. And you played so well on that particular wicket because wicket was turning and Delhi played really well. They scored 190 and 185 something, and you were looking so solid. We had a good partnership. I scored 49 in that game and I was captaining the side, and you made me believe we can win from that situation. And that was a very, very good knock of yours. I still have that bat you gave me, signed bat. I'm gonna share it with you. I hope you remember that autograph you gave me. Now I would love to pass this yellow love to my brother from South Africa, Fab Du Plessis. And now you have to tell us which is your favorite inning and show us the yellow love.